Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has made an aerial survey of the Doklam-Nathula area on the Sino-Indian border. Sikkim government officials said that the Defence Minister also made a survey of the new Pyongyang airport and its neighbouring areas. The aerial survey took place a day after the government said that the status at the border had not changed since the disengagement between the two nations.